Hey everybody, this is a 15 minute workout. It is no quit. Hey everybody, welcome to this 15 minute workout. It requires no equipment. You don't need to touch the floor. Perfect for a hotel room or outside in the park. Couple alongside the warm up and the cool down. You've got yourself a nice express workout. Perfect way to start the day or end it. All right, let's get started. We're going to start with hands above our heads, squatting down and twist, bringing elbow to knee, squatting down as low as you can, weight through your heels, keep thinking, chest up, bottom down. Okay, back to our squat, step, step, up. Chest out, bottom down. Time through, let's go. Squat, twist. Down, squat, step, step, and up. Stay nice and low. Into our fast feet. So we're going to go out, out, in, in. As you start to coordinate, start to speed it up. Get your arms moving. We're going to move forward and back. So step forward, forward, back, back, forward, forward, back, back. Once you've got that, a bit quicker. Keep your arms moving. Out, out, in, in again. Out, out, in, in. If you can, remember which leg you used before. Switch legs that are leading. Let's go forward, forward, back, back. One more time. Out, out, in, in. Get it going nice and quick. Let's go forward, forward, back, back, forward, forward, back, back. We're going to do some wood chops. So bunny ear loop around, down, round. So big bunny loop ears. Bit of rotation through your spine. Strong legs. Alternating lunges, back. Weight through your heel. Back into our wood chops. Loop around. Into our lunges. It's just tall, going straight down. Go one more time, bunny loop, down, round, pivot on that back foot, lunges. Back to our feet, out, out, in, in. Let's go, nice quick arms. Try and keep a nice even breathing pattern. Let's move it forward and back. Forward, forward, back, back. Keep it quick. Okay, back. out, out, in, in. Let's go. Out, out, in, in. Quick as you can. Round. Nice wide legs, toes pointing out. We're going to squat down, come up onto our toes, come up, lower your heels. Squat down, up to your toes, push up, lower your heels. Down, toes, up, lower. So this might test your balance out a little bit. So just lift your heels up as high as you can. Chest is up, hips are down. So really squeeze in your legs as you rise. Okay, and then we're going to punch around to the side. Keep it on your back foot. Pulling your hands back nice and quick. Back into our squats. Let's go. Wide legs. Down. Toes. Up. Lower. Down. Toes. Up. Lower. One more. Punching around. Last round, let's go. Down, toes, up, lower. Down, toes, up, lower. Chest is up, tummy's in. Last punches, let's go. Twisting around. Bring your hand back nice and quick. And done. remember, any bit of movement you do is worthwhile. So maybe add the cool down now to this and enjoy your day. Bye.